Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Vaidehi Maheshwari. The question is, how do I find the difficulty level of each question? That is one of the very important parts of cracking the exam, to find out the difficulty level of the questions, because normally we are not able to solve all the questions. So it's important that we leave out the difficult question and focus our time on the easy questions. But you need to do that in as short period of time as possible. Normally people try to classify questions based on topics, which I normally don't recommend, purely because there could be possible that one specific topic could have easy questions as well as tough questions. So not recommend to classify based on the topic at least. One people normally do is they leave out lengthy questions, but normally very lengthy questions are very few in the CAT, which you can just leave it just by seeing it. That could be hardly one of questions. For other questions, you need to have a parameter to reject or select, and that is normally not by seeing. You have to read the question. To analyze the time taken, normally reading a question takes hardly 10 seconds. You have to just read the questions. What takes time is solving the questions. The moment you start solving, you will take at least a minute to at least read somewhere and understand it. So the key is to be able to understand whether a sum is easy or tough just by reading it. If you can do that, that will be great. At least in a quant, if you can just read the question in 10 seconds. So have your parameters on hand. Okay. Have I ever seen, am I familiar with the topic first? You're familiar? Great. Have I solved a similar question somewhere before? Great. If you know how to do it, great. Do I know the approach of solving the question? Yes, go ahead. Then maybe if all the boxes are ticked, then maybe you can go and solve it. So have these parameters ready in place. But yes, avoid leaving a question without reading it, because there is a possibility then that you may miss out on easy questions. Initially, when you start selecting questions, there is a chance that you may do something wrong with selection of question. But over a period of time, when you start analyzing yourself and finding out whether your selections are right or wrong, you should improve. Try to ensure that for every question, not only in a mocks but also in a practice set, try to find out whether you can identify a question as easy or tough in 10 or 20 seconds. If you can do that and make a habit of it, I'm sure you'll be able to do well as far as the exam is concerned. Thank you.